here, and I'm here for day 9 of 12 days of Snake City. And that's from the 13th of December to the 24th of December. We do a video every single day leading up to the greatest holiday of the year, which is Christmas or any other holiday you guys celebrate. But for me, it's Christmas, and that's why I'm celebrating it here, 12 days of Snake City, on YouTube. Guys, it's day 9. You know what that means? It means day 9, day 10, day 11, day 12, and then it's Christmas. 4 days away. I'm telling you guys, it's just so close, I can taste it. Now, even though it is so close to Christmas, I feel, and I was even talking with some friends, it doesn't feel like Christmas, especially for us, because usually around this time of year, every year, I think I mentioned it's like 3 different times in 12 days of Snake City, it usually snows, and for us, it doesn't really feel like Christmas right now. We were talking about it, we're like, does it really feel like Christmas? It doesn't feel like it's that close, because there's no snow, and for us, the snow is what makes the Christmas vibe. And I took that into consideration, because I was going to film a completely different video for day 9, and I said, you know what, I will make a how-to video. This is how to get into the Christmas spirit, / 5 ways to get into the Christmas spirit. I found 5 different techniques that I use, and that a lot of people use, and it actually kind of helps them, it actually really helps. And even though it doesn't look like Christmas, and even though you don't feel it, you can sort of get into the Christmas spirit considering it is so close. Number 1 is create your Christmas vibe. You know, decorate your house, like I decorated the studio here. Decorate your tree, decorate your house, make it look all Christmassy, and you know, that might get into the Christmas spirit. Also, have Christmas music playing, you know. I know a lot of things like Spotify, Apple Music, or Google Play Music. If you have the subscriptions, then they will actually create you a holiday playlist that you can just blast throughout the house. But if you want to get a fixed playlist, I've actually been listening to the Michael Bublé Christmas album thing, Deluxe. I don't know really what it's called off the top of my head. But I've been listening to that, I don't know, but it's had all like the famous Christmas songs sung by him. And I have a theory that's where he gets a lot of his, like, you know, all of his money is from that album, but it's a good album, go check it out. Number 2 on the list is watch Christmas movies and TV shows. Now this sounds weird, but it's actually true that it gets into the Christmas spirit. Christmas movies, although a lot of them are played out and whatever, it's fun to go it's fun to watch Christmas movies or if new ones come out. The most recent one I watched is actually, I rented this. It was Fairly Odd Christmas, and I just love that movie. I'm sad, they used to have it on Netflix actually, but they removed it and I have to go rent it. It was such a good movie, and I'm sad they took it off. Number 3 is have some Christmas foods. You know, I don't know what dreams Christmas more than taking a nice little Christmas cup that you have, making some hot chocolate, put some marshmallows, and stirring it all up with a candy cane, and just enjoying that beautiful Christmas drink that you can only have if you do stuff like eggnog, sugar cookies. Every time! Yeah.
Hi.
Say hi to YouTube. I'm in the middle of a video. Say hi, lizard. Yeah, bring it in. If the microphone caught you, I'm putting that in. Sorry about that, guys. That was just Lizard trying to call me because I'm actually using my laptop over here for notes, and he saw that I was online, so he decided to call me. But yeah, like I was saying, eggnog, the sugar cookies, gingerbread men, gingerbread houses. Oh my god. Speaking of gingerbread houses, tomorrow is a gingerbread house challenge video, and I'm so excited. And guys, go check it out. Stay tuned for tomorrow where I do it with my sister and a couple of other people, so check that out. Number 4 is a gift exchange. A lot of times people like doing Secret Santas, which are great, because you can have like, that Christmas exchange, gift exchange there, which is kind of great. And that's a little something that if you like giving and receiving gifts, that can probably get you into the Christmas spirit. I have that on the list, just as number 4, just because. And lastly, number 5 is probably the greatest tip I can give you guys, and that is do what feels right for you. A lot of people get into the Christmas spirit differently. I've seen some people wear a Christmas hat all the time, like just wearing the hat always gets into the Christmas spirit, or saying Merry Christmas to everyone, or giving out candy canes. I've seen a lot of that stuff, but you can do anything you want. I know some people like listening to Christmas music, and that's just all they need. A lot of people like helping out at the food drives where you have to make the boxes for the homeless people. A lot of people feel like that's such a great thing to do for Christmas, and they help out all the time, and that's what gets into the Christmas spirit, because that's what Christmas is all about. But then there are a lot of people who have weirder ways of thinking about it. Now, I was gonna put this for number one, but I put it for number five just because not everyone wants to do this. It's just having the candle scent. A lot of people love candles and love the scent. And I have this really nice one. It's sugar cookies, and it smells so good. It's like a nice Christmas smell. And just by having that lit, a lot of people, you know, have that smell in the air, and that gives them the Christmas spirit. Two examples of people that do things their own way. I knew this guy that used to always wear, like the week or two before Christmas, I think it was like the last week of school, he would put a Christmas hat on, a Santa hat on, and go around giving candy beans to everyone saying, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. And lastly, I'm even gonna throw this one in, 12 Days of Snake City. The reason why I initially decided to make 12 Days of Snake City was because I wanted to give you guys a really cool Christmas special and like a really cool thing, so I decided to do 12 days leading up to Christmas, and that would be really cool, and I can actually have like a really good video special for you guys on Christmas, sort of like a gift, but it's also for me, because the thing I realized about 12 Days of Snake City is that every time I upload a video, film a video, upload, edit, you know, I started filming 12 Days of Snake City at the beginning of December, so from the beginning of December, I had all these lights up, all shiny in my little room here, all my decorations, my little wreath up here, all these, all the stockings in the background, Santa fell, but he's over there too, and all these decorations, and also it allowed me to get creative, because whenever I had to think of a challenge, I had to get my little Christmas spin, I had friends come over, and we had all these Christmas challenges, so that probably is the Christmas spirit. And lastly, this is something I do, and you guys probably do it too, with 12 Days of Snake City, it's a countdown. Every time I upload a video, day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5, etc., you know, it's like, okay, there's this many days to Christmas, it's so close. That's why at the beginning of this video, I said, hey, there's only 4 days left, because that'll just say, look, 12 Days of Snake City is giving you a nice clear countdown. But anyways guys, those are all the things I have on the list. I only chose 5 so I can do like a little top 5 video, because I haven't done a top 5 in a while, and I like doing top 5s, and I know a lot of you guys like certain little top 5s or top 10s, you know, they're actually kind of cool for you guys, and you guys, I think, like them. So if you guys do enjoy the top 5, enjoy this specific top 5, and have been enjoying all the past 12 Days of Snake City videos, please give this video a like, give all the videos a like, because they really help show YouTube that yes, we have a good channel, raise up the views, and I want to make Snake City grow to the top one day. Also share this video with your friends and family, because they all have to know, you know, Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, Twitter, all that stuff, you know, it's your grandmother, your 2-year-old son, your boss that hates you, maybe you guys can like, you can get on the good side by showing them a funny video, which is this one, because, you know what, you guys want to watch 12 Days of Snake City on Christmas Eve, just do it, come on, binge watch all 12 days with your family, that would be cool. And lastly, subscribe, because after 12 Days of Snake City, maybe I'll probably take like a week off or something because of Christmas, but there will be a video every single week, at least one video, sometimes two, sometimes three, I don't know, maybe even 4, but that's gonna be my new resolution. Starting from the new year, because I'll probably get to take a week off after Christmas, starting the new year, I want to have at least one video a week, and that will be my new year's resolution, because by the end of the year, I want to have at least 52 videos. But anyways guys, I'm Snake, and I'll see you in the next one. Merry Christmas!